Hey guys, so in this video I'm gonna show you how you're gonna fix Windows 11 Windows 10 problem USB port not working. Alright, USB port not recognized, and when you go to device manager you can see a yellow exclamation mark. Alright, so on your keyboard to get to device manager, what you wanna do, you're gonna press Win key plus X, hold both at the same time, Win key plus X, and this shall open, and from here just device manager right here. Okay, and as you can see right here I have SM bus controller and this one unknown device. Okay, so how to fix this guys, I'm gonna show you two ways. All right, the first way is gonna do manually fix this via Windows, and the second way is grabbing the correct drivers from your manufacturer website. Okay, so you'll have to know which motherboard you have, the model name of your motherboard, and the revision number of your motherboard, whether it's 1.0 or 1.1. okay, so you'll have to know that. So I'm gonna show you this, the first option. You're gonna right click on this update driver and you're gonna click on browse my computer for drivers. Okay, then you're gonna click let me pick from the available drivers on my computer. Alright, right here you're gonna scroll down to system device. Alright, this system devices, hit next, and from here you wanna choose Intel. Okay, if you have AMD, then you will see advanced micro devices, that's for AMD, or just AMD right here. You can see this, but since I do have Intel, okay. This is a alright, as you see right here guys, I have Intel Core i9-13900K, right, LGA 1700 socket, LGA 1200, LGA 1700, right, the socket chipset, it's going to work perfectly. So from here just search for Intel and just select SM bus controller right here and simply hit next, click yes, and boom. All right, Windows has successfully updated your drivers. Now once you close this, the exclamation mark will be gone. Okay, now I have only this and unknown devices. Okay, this one I can uninstall the device right here, unknown device. I just choose to uninstall it and simply restart your PC. All right, click restart. This will definitely fix a problem for you.